Hello everyone, I want to share our time from Norse Might, and today I'm going to show you how to use Mercury, the god of speed. And just so you know, that means a new rotation on gods! Not really, time for new tips and tricks. The only downside is it only exists for gods I can do, because they have some kind of... I accidentally do rotation with gods I already own. Good job, Iris. Good fucking job. And who I really enjoy watching you. That came out wrong. But I really enjoy when you watching me. So, that note, let me show you how to use Mercury, the god of speed. I already did a mistake. It's not the god of speed, he's just the messenger of the gods. I forgot that he's the only one who actually have the fucking speed in his abilities. So that's just fucking worrying, really. Anywho, he's a Roman, of course, and he's a physical assassin. And you have already noticed that I have some worshippers on him. Well, you know, before I started YouTube, I started my channel from scratch, so yeah, this is my third time playing from scratch, so I know already what to do with him. But with his old build, this is a new build because some items are nerfed, changed, replaced and gone. So I have to work with the things I already have. So yeah. Let me go right to it. He's a high single damage. Well, yes, he's an assassin, of course, and high mobility. Well, yes and yes and yes. If he didn't have high mobility, what the fuck is it on? Anywho, this is my build on Mercury. Oh yeah, one more thing. This is my build. And the same goes to the abilities. If you don't enjoy what I put on him, do your own. So I started with Death Tool because you're an assassin. Your basic attack hit shits guards and enemies. And the two boots, I can show you two ways to use them. One way with the ordinary, we build attack speed and mana, or Talaria boots. I had never showed them or you Talaria boots really. The reason is not many gods are using them. For reasons. This one is called Talaria boots of course, and it does 15 physical power, meh, movement speed, the same shit, but a passive though. Passive, you gain 14% additional movement speed and 25 HP 5 while out of combat. Each time you damage enemy god, you earn 30 gold. This cannot occur when on the same god more than once every 90 seconds. So yeah, you probably understand what I'm going with this, right? But you don't understand why it's so good with the extra movement speed. Well, the reason is in his abilities, his passive. But I'm going through it later. The next one I wanted on is the Executioner. Basic attacks against the enemy reduce your target's physical damage protection by 12% for 3 seconds, max 33 stacks, sorry. That means 36 physical protection are reduced on the enemy. And of course, more attack speed and power. And then I want Bloodforge. Again, 10% more movement speed. Well, if you kill an enemy, you gain a blood shield. That's really what it is, really. If you manage to kill an enemy god, you gain a blood shield. A shield that goes out before your health goes out first. So it's a shield that have 200 plus 10 per player level for 20 seconds. So if you can do the math, 20, so you are 200, that means 400 more health shield. If you level 20 and you manage to kill someone with Bloodforge. The next one is Jotun's Wrath, because, alright, I forgot, he's also an ability user. He's an hybrid. But really big big booty butt, he will only use his special attack when it's ready. What do you mean by that? Well, I'm going to again show you in abilities. After that, I want rage. Because 80% critical strike chance if you manage to kill or assist an enemy god. The last 8 seconds, it's pretty nice. And because I have rage, I'm gonna take with me Deathbringer. Because why the fuck not? You're probably thinking, but it must exist other ways to use him. Well, yes. I could also take the Asim if I wanted to. I could also take the Winged Blade if I wanted to. I could also take the Hasta Fatalis if I wanted to. I could even take, brace for it, Hierolament, Frostbone Hammer, Device Gauntlet, Ancel. You see where I'm going with this? You can build whatevs on him, really, and it works. Almost works because he's an assassin, not a tank. So yeah. Anywho, and that's the items. Now I'll show you the relics. What source is this? Blink. Yes, he has abilities that work nicely with Blink. Deal with it. And you're probably seeing double vision over here. Where are the slowness? Well, the reason is he's the god of speed, really. He wants speed. He loves speed. He's doing speed all the time. And doing slow is not his style, really. But his speed. You know, Jack accepts that guy, speed is key. On this god, it is really the freaking key already. This one, Heavenly Wings, does 40% for 5 seconds movement speed, while attack movement penalties are gone. That means, if you have this on, you have this as a fatalis effect if you were managing to hit a guard. And of course, cleanses all slows. Nice. And if you want to be a support guard, take meditation. And if you play an assault, take meditation. And because he's a squishy hero and he's an assassin, if you manage to catch him, he's going to die. So beads. Put beads on him, okay? And yes, people are still going around with the freaking ages. It's so fucking annoying, really. So yeah, this is ages. Thus, you're invulnerable to damage and healing for 2 seconds. Even healing, that means you will not gain any heals. Okay? You cannot do any relics, pots, whatever. But you can only move. That's it, really. So yeah, that's the relics. Time to show you the abilities. And here's your passive. Fastest god alive. Well, soon, very soon indeed. For every 1 unit traveled, Mercury gains 0.1% physical power bonus on his next basic attack, max 50%. That means his basic attack deals half more damage. So if it's 100 basic damage to do, you gain 50 more, so you're gaining 150 damage instead. Remember now what I meant? He's want to charge his fist first, like a freaking Dragon Ball Z shit, charging his fist, and then you fucking smack a bitch. This it. Mercury also gains additional physical power equal to 25% of your movement speed from items and abilities. Keyword, movement speed. Do you understand now? Oh, I could have take everything else, even Winged Blade, because you gain 20 more, so you will fucking zip up around the fucking battlefield. Yeah. If you manage to use him correctly, he can be a powerhouse. So yeah, this is one, his 1, 2, 3, and 4th, of course. And before I'm gonna do anything, I'm gonna show you how to combat first. You want to first use maximum the velocity, special delivery, charge in, spin around, throw them to your allies or the tower or the pool, and then you do major look. And then you smack them around because they're still maximum velocity. The only reason you want Sonic Boom is to initiate an escape. The reason is, you know the conquest map? If you go out of the pool and just go in the middle row and just charge up his alt, he will run to the middle of the map. Right so. Where dealing damage and stun them. But let me refresh what I'm trying to talk about. Major look is an interesting idea, really. Instead of have a default radius effect, it just gets bigger and bigger, and when it's maximum, you only deal 13.5 radius, that's 6.5 less default. But it will trigger basic attacks, you know, the effect basic attacks, and critical hits. You see, it was a time that one item made him a freaking broken god, really. It was an item that every time you hit the enemy god, you do an area of damage to, think like this. These three are the enemies. If you hit the enemy in the middle one, those two will also get hit. And think like this. You did 50% less. Then think like this. 6 minions, 5 guards, 1 radius. You can say he was a nuke assassin, okay? It was a mass panic, mass hysteria. Everyone was bitching about him, was too freaking overpowered. Well, he's only overpowered if you want to make him be, really. And who was I? Alright, it also do 210 damage plus 6% basic power attack. The keyword, basic attack power, not physical item power. You understand now why I'm thinking he is not the only basic attack god? He's an ability user. He's a hybrid between a user and an attacker. The next one is a maximum velocity. Every time you put points on him, you gain more and more movement speed. The maximum is 10% more movement speed. And remember, you have 18 movement speed already. And if you have Talaria boots, you have 40% more movement speed there. With this does you just 10 more. So you have already above 30% movement speed. And 25% for movement speed. It's nasty, okay? It's really nasty. And if you activate this, well, yeah, he also a secondary effect. You do 70% more. Faster attack speed for 5 seconds. And movement speed slows for duration. That means the same effect as Hasna Vitalis for 5 seconds. If you know him to use correctly, he can be a really big bitch in a bubble, you know. Next one is called Special Delivery. And Special Delivery it is. This is your second wave clear. The first wave clear is maybe your look. This is just your second. But the only time you want to use this wave clear is when a god are involved. The reason is, you run forward, is your escape initiate 100 or that shit also, dealing 250 damage plus 8% of your physical power, that's above 300 damage per minion, not bad at all, but when you hit the enemy god, here comes the funny part. You do 3, 6, 9, 12, 220 damage. The only time they cannot get used to it is if they have Aegis and Beats. Because it works exactly like a root. Exactly like a cripple. So you're dealing minimum damage, but this is also your displacement ability. After the 1 second duration, you throws where you're pointing your guard, and there he goes to run away. So in a sense, if someone trying to smack around in a corner and you almost died, you can just run to them, spin around, and just chuck them into the pool. It works. So you understand now why, well? Maximum velocity to gain the attack speed and the speed slopes debuff. Especially delivery to run them, dealing all that fast damage, and you have still 4 seconds left. And for a 1.5 second duration from major look, you're dealing a more damage to you. And then you just smack them with a duration of the 3 seconds. Time for the Sonic Boom. It looks like this. Is a dash? Well, that really depends, really. It's a charging dash. You know the sonic boom, the sound when a jet plane actually breaks the sound barrier? You know the reason why he's clapping first and then he's charging forward, right? It's because it didn't actually quite mind-blowing. When he claps and charges, when the sonic boom is traveling, he actually run through the sonic boom, crashes, and does a sonic boom. So that means already you're dealing 500 damage to all gods and minions and all that shit. And it does duration the disorient duration for 1.5 seconds. It's like a lesser version of the intoxicate of Bacchus, but instead you're just wobbling around. It will just stun you, and it will spin around in a random direction, really. So yeah, so this is how I'm gonna use points in him. I want to first have major look. The reason is I can dealing my good damage and poke damage, and then I want maximum velocity because of the more ground speed and speed slow ignores movement speed slows and faster attack speed, and then I want special delivery. So I have the combo already done, and then I want bigger radius in major look. And then I want sonic boom. The reason is sometimes you really want to just run away. But here comes the kicker with his ult. It has no CC immunity. That means if Ares catches you before you run off, he will just drag your sorry ass back where you was first. That's the only small problem with the sonic boom, really. It has no CC immunity. So yeah, anyway, then I want more major look, and I cannot do any more yet major look. So yeah, I took more in maximum velocity. And I don't need any more damage right now. But I still have the 1.5 duration. So I took one more major look. And then I take more in maximum velocity. Maximum velocity. 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 So I can deal a fast damage while running around. And now it's just a feeling, really. But I'm not gonna use my sonic boom yet. Yes, this is probably a dumb idea, but just hear me out. It takes a while to charge up where you're going. It takes a while to know where I go and to charge. It takes a while to understand if they are waiting for you. And it takes a while for you to react if you are fucked. So in that sense, I'm gonna just take special delivery, 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 delivery. And now I cannot take any more in every third abilities over here, so I can just fill in the rest with Sonic Boom. So this is my wish list. I'm gonna save that shit. You have seen the abilities, you have seen the items, you have seen the relics. Let's find the game. I found a match, Mercury. I picked Mercury, and I'm going to for very, very, very soon lock in now. And as always, I'm going to edit out because I don't know when my allies or my enemies finally got locked in. So for now, see you soon. Oh yeah, I forgot. It's still a laggy piece of shit. Anywho, I will see you shortly. Bye bye. This is our team. Skadi, Janus, Mercury, Ratatoskr, Odin, Versus, Kukul Khan, Mercury, Morgan, Thanatos, Bellona. Physical, magical, physical, 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 versus magical, physical, magical, physical, physical. Hunter, Mage, Assassin, Assassin, Tank, slash Warrior. Versus Mage, Assassin, Wildcard, Assassin, Warrior, Tank. And I'm going to put up the FPS and ping on that shit. And I pick DevTool first, because why the fuck not? And I have a small idea what to build on this one. I thought of a first try and try out to do Ninatabi, but I thought, why the fuck not? Let's try Talaria. And just to be clear, I have played him before, so I know my basic where to put in Wiz in Quick Cast, Instant or Normal. So for now I have a small seizure because I am bored. I'm just waiting till my monsters is coming up, and here they are. I'm going to use my velocity to smack around a little bitch, and there he goes. Then I want to use still again the same shit, because why the fuck not. Now I want to use Major Look, and you can see it's an almost an instant ability. And then I use my velocity again. So I took the speed buff and attack buff. Right now I'm trying to take out Bellona, but it did work. I tried to smack off Morgan, she just vanished, and tried to put a decoy. I said, fuck you, I know where you were washing. And there she goes. I could have seen it coming from a mile away, but I kept quiet. I don't want to see him die, so I was, should I go in? No shit, he has already the fucking ult, I didn't know when he fucking got it. So yeah, that was a mistake on my part. Now I'm gonna heal him up, and then I want Terror Boots, for, you know, for try them out and all that shit. I have my ult, I'm trying to be an asshole, but I just waited till the wolf from Skadi took the kill, because it's not my kill. If it's you who did all the work, I'm not that kind of a douche. The only reason that was a nice hit, cipher from Thanatos, that was a nice asshole mode from Thanatos again. What was that? All right, it's not my place, and she fucking blinked in. I'm going to die very, very soon, and I survived. Haha, I lied to you, like I've always done. Right now I'm trying to ult in because, you know, because why not? But I said, nah, it's not the smart way. Do you understand now why I just sometimes hesitate to use my ult? If you miss, you need to decline it and do it again, and it takes a while. So right now I'm just waiting till my teammates and... Okay, he's going in, he's going to die, and I try, I survive and miss, and I got stuck, my teammates in the fucking downhand corner, I'm running for my life, everything is pain, and I got jump started by a freaking kick from, it was the fucking Morgan. I actually thought it was Mercury. Who could have thought that a god who uses Sonic Boom as a god will not be Mercury? Huh, what a shock. That's why I fucking hate Morgan, because if you don't have any good god, pick Morgan, because she can be whatever she wants. Right now, Kurukran was trying to blow me. It almost worked, because I was almost sucked dry. Haha. Now I'm just trying to look for a small glimpse into the enemy's armor, and I found something interesting. Just now trying to do the ring around the Rosie, he missed, and I spam laughed, because you must spam laugh if they miss you. You must. Because they will get annoyed and trying to go into the tryhard mode, and then it just becomes a fucking kid in a candy store. Well, I saw him fucked up, and wait a flying fucking minute, didn't he just, you know, dashed? Well, right now I just took the fucking Axe of Doom right there, I forgot its name, sorry. I could have fucking go in there, but I hesitated. You know, sometimes with this alt, you don't know when it's a good time, because if you miss, you're going to fucking just rush into the enemy's pool. But if you do it correctly, you can be the fucking MVP in games and all that shit. You see what happened there, right? He used his beats to just round out. But because then he just fucking got stuck by the permafrost from Skadi, I didn't know what the fuck just happened there, because that's also a CC immunity, so that was bullshit. I completely missed Bellona. I used my smack hammer. I got fucking scared there, because everything, and he is going to basic attack me, because my dash wasn't cooldown. It was the execution name. Just know I'm actually one that was a nice from Mercury. The real Mercury. Fuck. Freaking Morgan. I actually hesitate and thinks it wasn't a smart idea to, you know, take that out of your boots. And I never noticed that my mic is pointed in the wrong way. You stay with me. So right now they are just fucking around, and there he goes. That's almost correct. Sorry for this big loud.
Okay.
So yeah, that's probably blue, so someone eardrums out. I'm probably going to put in some rip headphones somewhere in the description. And if you don't see the description, it's not my fault. I asked fucking saw him trying to take the buff. He did indeed. I accidentally saved Mercury from the teleport from Janus. You know, that's the one of the small problems to playing as Mercury. Sometimes you just you know, fuck up. Right here, everyone was gangbanging there for Thanatos. His ass looked like a solo oyster. And yes, I have put that thought in your head right now. Don't think about a solo ass oyster. It's not nice. Well, looks like that freaking squirrel got sucked by Kukukan. That's just mad. I just saw him and trying to go in. I missed twice. Three times, four times, six times. Now I'm finally hitting, and there he goes. Do you understand? So, you know, sometimes it's best to use... She's over there. Right here. It cannot go through the walls. You know that I fucking got freaking angry. But Skadi cleaned my mess. Then as of now. Now I'm going to sell these Teleteria boots and go for the Nyantabi. Now you have seen Teleteria boots on Mercury. It's not that good really. I was trying to put some pressure on the enemy. It almost works. Almost. Yes. I freaking missed. I missed. And I freaking hit. I fucking saved Skadi, but she took the kill. Good on her. I don't like the freaking Morgan, because she can be whatever she wants really, and that fucking annoys me. Instead to have, okay, I can have this build on Morgan, Now she's like, I cannot have fucking been on her because she's a fucking asshole. You see, you saw that, right? That was the enemy's Janus. She pissed me off. So right now, Shaman's and minions. Well, we're just standing around. Yeah, I'm trying to do a jump pot because not shit happens right there. And he missed and he hit. Oh hell no, I'm gonna fuck you up. Oh, anus plug. Right now, I don't know what to expect really. This is quite a good game really, and this is probably something to talk about, but sometimes it's best to have a defeat game or a win game and all that shit. And that was a fake one. I'm trying to save the scroll. I saw, oh my fucking god, I'm out of here, but fuck you Balloon, I'm gonna smack you bitch first, asshole. And here it goes. Well, looks like the Thanatos is too close in. As always. The Morgan over there is a fake one. So right now I'm just trying to farm a little bit and get the buff. I'm going to do a buff. That ass will try to take mine. And now we have a fucking mono on mono, because fuck you! No Janus. He's my asshole. He's my ass. Probably Janus helped me right there. That was not nice. Could've, cause that was a fucking mono mono. And Aegis. You saw that right? She was Aegis, but I can still displace her whatever I want. Thank you. Thank you, Headtusker. You are a blessing, these guys. While being a cute annoyance, you're a cute little one. So yeah, right now I just trying to buy some dev tool and sell the Jotunsprof to get more dev tool. And no, Jotunsprof. I sold my dev tool to get Jotunsprof. Sometimes it's quite confusing. I sold the enemies. I'm going to be annoyance and take the attack speed because fuck you. That's why. So right now, I just. He got fucking grinded right there. Every time I see the Mercury trying to, you know, uses his all to be all amazing shit. It works, of course, because that Morgan over there is a fake one. Time to go on Rosie because I know when to fucking pull out, okay? Oh shit, I need to help them. So right now I'm trying to do a drive-by to keep running while buying some items so I can go out from the other side and be in it again. That's a fake one. Ah, so beautiful, right? Everything is so fucking perfect. You know, that was a nice thing. I just become a fucking whoopee cushion over there. Right now, I just fucking scared and I just trying to run. And of course, I almost died because I heard the Mercury's ult. Or, in this case, fucking Mercury's ult. She's a fucking annoying. So yeah, that's what's happening right now, really. That's really what's happening right now. What the fuck just happened there? Who get... what the... okay, okay. That just shit happened over there. Odin, get the back out. You never know. This is so damn boring, really. Nothing happens. It just, trade of blows. Nothing really interesting. And suddenly everyone fucking dies. So, and here comes the fucking Dodgers. And trying to land on me. But I going to save them first. I'm trying to do the disco also in one round. I fucking missed. And I'm trying to smack around and I almost fucking got her. And of course, I become really fucking pissed. You know that feeling when the big fish that got away? That feeling I got when I went almost killed Thanatos. I'm back, bitches. Fine for more shit. Trying to run in. I just fucked up. And you died. So yeah. Oh yeah. You wanna play again, bitch? You wanna play again? That's right, bitch. Walk away. That fucking Thanatos took our blue buff, that fucking dick sauce. Yep, you fucked up. I know where to pull out. I know when to pull out, okay? You know that... You saw it, right? My special delivery, he uses beats, but the permafrost did so that I will still endo. Yeah. Go back again. Yeah. Go back. Bitch. Hey, oh, for fuck's sake, Mark, go fuck yourself already. Are someone going to win? No? That moment over there, you little fucking tornado, was a basic decoy. I'm trying so the blue buff will become visible so I can, you know, take it. Genus was have no damage yet. That's a basic one. That's the decoy. The real one is in the pool. Well, I can short run. So I said, fuck you. You take our blue buff, I'm gonna fucking take you, blue buff. And of course, I fucked up. And I got fucked up in the ass. I am a fucking tornado. I am everything. Everything. Kills, okay? Everything kills me. Now I bought rage. Because I am now freaking enraged. Oh, what the hell? Did he hit me? Did he miss me? That was weird. Yep. That was a freaking decoy again. I missed. Yay for me, right? Yay for me. So right now I just have a small jump party because I actually thought even if they were cool enough. I saw them, I'm trying to fucking, you know, save them. And I fucking saved them. Because if you saw right in the corner, I saw Thanatos coming. But I accidentally stole his kill. That's a decoy again. I missed. I got scared. Mama. Okay. I everything. I hit you, yes. Oh hell no, you're my bitch now. Everything just destroyed in it. Everything just died right there. I fuck him. I'm going to die. Nope. He didn't take me. I am scared right now because I don't know what's going to happen. So I took her. I saw him. I said, oh my god. Oh my lord. No. Take me, bitches. Oh, hello. Have you heard about the... Oh, lord. Jesus fucking Christ. No, you haven't because he's not in the game yet. I seriously don't think he's gonna be in the game at all, actually. Well, the same goes to fucking Muhammad and the freaking what the fuck is called? Abraham. Buddha. I just put it up the gods that people worship, you know, that shit, and oh, not in them! Too bad, that would be quite a good PR, hopefully. And there I fucking die to the freaking Morgan. In a sauce. So yeah, I'm just looking out what is going to happen right now, and I saw he's going for the crit attack speed. Is somewhat. And now, nothing happens, because sometimes the smite server is a piece of trash. Sometimes you just have one, and you see after one screen, feeling good, and sometimes you're looking at the deep peak screen, feeling bad. And sooner or later, I become so fucking desperate, so I just write in an offline chat. What? The sound is off. And we finally come in. I could call Speed Demon. Well, you know what Speed Demon is? I don't. Speed Demon is as Mercury reads 600 movement speed. Yay. And I, as always, it was a GG well played. You know, good game well played. So yes, now I'm just looking which one have the most kills. Well, it looks like the Morgan. I was the second one. Who had the most assists? Well, it was freaking Odin, but I had third. Yeah, fourth maybe. And I had almost the last health. Anywho. Anyway, that was a fucking fight right there. But, you know, sometimes you win, sometimes you lose. And you see, I was not that far off to use him correctly. I probably just have I'm gonna just switch around the items a little bit. And I noticed that I did a shit ton more damage when I have my rage, so I'm probably going to put it before some other item. Anywho, I really hope you enjoy what you were watching, and if you love listening, enjoyed me blabbing it out. Anywho, I thank you for watching, and remember to like, favorite, comment, share, and subscribe to this channel and video, of course. And I will do even more if I need to do it even more. That sounded weird, but I'm weird. Anywho, remember to stay cool, stay awesome, stay glorious, and I will see you in the next one. Okay? Bye for now.